Alright, I'm back. Nothing too major to report today. Still have a bad cough, so I'll be leaving like usual. Can't remember where I was. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself before I start coughing again, so yeah.
Listen closely. I can't appear for long, or the enemy will see. Erald means well, but he can't accomplish the task ahead. You must do this. The relic you hold is called the Skystone Amulet. It will grant you access to the warrior's apex stone, but it is capable of so much more. Go to the Mundus stones of the Lord, the Lady, and the Steed. These are the warrior's charges, whom he has sworn to protect. The Skystone Amulet was designed to capture the ethereal energy of the Mundus stones. You will need that energy for the task ahead. I'm sorry I can't tell you more. I've already stayed too long. Good. You've made it to the first stone, and the amulet is working. I don't have much time, so listen carefully. The serpent betrayed us. He poisoned the warrior's mind and turned him against us. But my hope is that the ethereal energy from the Mundus stones will allow us to weaken the serpent's grip on the warrior. You have the ethereal power of another of the warrior's charges. Good. The serpent's followers, the scaled court, range all across Kraglorn. They found the warrior's apex stone. They weakened the stone with foul magics. I believe that the ethereal power of the Lord, the Lady, and the Steed can restore the warrior's apex stone. At last, the amulet contains the ethereal energy of all three of the warriors' charges. Now, hurry. The power of the Lord, the Lady, and the Steed can strengthen the warrior's apex stone and weaken the serpent's hold. Go to the ruins of Cardala, at the center point from where these stones rest. The apex stone lies within. Of Cardala. Tread carefully. The ancient wards protecting this place may still be active. The warrior's apex stone lies within. It is crucial that you reach it. I feel the eyes of the serpent searching for us both. Stone waits beyond this door. The warrior's charges will guide your way. Thank you. last, the warrior's apex stone stands before us. I sense the serpent's power in this place. I must flee before I am ensnared. Stone amulet is charged with the ethereal power of the Lord, the Lady, and the Steed. Use it to cleanse the apex stone of the serpent's corruption.
Great warrior, I am your strength. Forsake this madness and return to health.
Great warrior, I am your mercy. Forsake this madness and remember peace.
Great warrior, I am your swiftness. Forsake this madness and ride against our enemy.
You have purged my venom from the apex stone. Clever. Too clever for a mortal. She helped you, didn't she? I can smell her fear upon you. No matter. I will find her and consume her in time, just as I have her fellow guardians. Do not think you have succeeded here. The damage remains. The warrior has fallen from the sky and is trapped in mortal form. He is mine.
What is it?
Storm and shine cross land and sea. I run to her and together we sway as we kiss.
You're back! I was beginning to worry for your safety. Did you find the amulet? Tell me everything that happened. Restored the Apex Stone? Incredible! Then my predictions were more accurate than I expected, and you've done more than I could have asked. I'll keep the amulet safe here among the Stargazers for now. There may be more we can learn from it.
What is it?
In my mind, I see a
business.
I hope we'll be done here soon.
You're here to work, Matt?
Card sharps and collectors, test your wits and courage in a brand new card game, Tales of Tribute.
Five folks. Thief! Stop them before they get away!
Hear ye, card sharps and collectors. Test your wits and courage in a brand new card game.
Don't think it. Do not be enslaved by your criminal passion. There is wisdom in your choice.
Hear now the lesson of the divine body.
Alright, that'll be it for today. Probably won't be returning to that area anytime soon, just because it's a little too difficult. I think it's more meant for multiplayer, and I don't really have any friends on this game that I can play with, so I probably won't go back there anytime soon. If I can get more interactive with the guild, I'll probably go back, I guess, but for the time being, just stick to other places. But yeah, otherwise that's it, so peace out.